A rising flame was alight as the flow of time carved a new history for Fodlan. With the fall of Ferdiad, the Holy Kingdom of Fargus and the Church of Saros both vanished into the people's memories. Fodlan was finally one unified nation, under the rule of Emperor Edelgard and the Adrestine Empire. Embracing her newfound power, Edelgard could at last set about destroying Fodlan's entrenched system of nobility and rebuild a world free from the tyranny of crests and status. Yet, beneath the surface, an unseen and silent struggle began to take shape. From her seat of power, Edelgard could at last wage war on those who slither in the dark.
Yes! We did it! Huh? Oh, Professor! What are you doing here? Don't you have a lot of important stuff to do? Unlike me, who obviously has a little too much free time, as you can see. You can't stay away. What's that supposed to mean? I know I can be a little reckless, but I don't need a babysitter. Oh, do you mean that you snuck out here because you wanted to see me? We can go train if you want. The training ground isn't too far, and... You... what? I don't really know what to say. I guess I never thought about marriage. I mean, I never really had a reason to. Now I'm babbling. I always secretly hoped I could spend my life with you, but this is so unexpected. Come on! You can't just spring something like this on me! Now I'm flustered, and I can't think of the right thing to say! I'm just... so happy. And I can't stop grinning. I bet I look like a real fool right now. I knew it! I do have a silly grin on my face. Alright, now that I've pulled myself together, I want to tell you the same thing you told me. I love you, and I want to marry you. Listen, I know I can be reckless, stubborn, and generally difficult to be around at times, but you once said you'd accept me, even with all of my flaws. When you said that, I made a promise to myself. I promised that I'd always protect you. And, well, sometimes you might have to protect me from myself, but I intend to keep my promise. Well, let's see it. I shouldn't be the only one who has to look so ridiculous. Whew, okay. I gotta let all these emotions out. I know. You should shout with me. Ready? I love you forever! Oh, come on. You didn't do it.